Hey there, guys. Whew. Another Monday. I actually got home relatively early today, which is a welcome surprise. That does not usually happen. Usually I'm like running in here at the last second to try and, you know, get ready for the stream. That reminds me, if I actually start recording the stream. One second, guys. It's really important that I don't screw this up. I screwed this up a few streams ago, because I just tabbed out and went, oh, I'd better hit this button. And that's not how you do that. There we go. Hey, Terror King. Hi, kitty. Yes, I know I got home recently. Yes. Oh, where? God darn it. After I was just complimenting myself on being ready. Hey, Ghost. Okay. Hopefully that is the last of my having to make small adjustments at the very end. Bleh. Okay, you should probably face me so people can hear me. I am worth hearing. As always, let me know if the audio balance is okay. What in the world? Okay, it still doesn't seem damn. Fine. Run, config, gamepad. Did it get moved? At port 1. Ah! I hate having to do okay, fine. Clear. Well, no, that's clearly wrong. I wish there was a just calibrate button I could press. Down, right. Yes, kitty, we hear you. Okay. Now can we run the dang game, please? Note to self, do not ever unplug the... There's no multi-tap. I hope that doesn't screw anything up. Yeah, what did you do? Oh, well, at least that's on my monitor. You guys can't see that. God, son of a toog! There is no multi-tap! I know I pressed it, but I didn't mean to. No multi-tap. 9 multi-tap. No, pad 1. Yeah, that one. Son of a jeez. Well, you guys are getting to see exactly how this runs emulated. No, there is no multi-tap. Why do you keep thinking there's a multi-tap, you son of a... Config. Gamepad. Port 1. No multi-tap. Turn that stupid thing off. Cat, please be quiet. I really don't want to put up with you right now. I'm upset, and I had to put you in the closet yesterday. Turn multi-tap off. Thank you. Pad one. Good. Run the bloody game. So this has been fun. Nothing like a good aura of frustration before you start playing. That always helps my game. Yes, okay, good. I pressed continue and something happened. This is always a good start. Okay, so, Ulara. We're ready to leave the city if I remember correctly. And I've really got to focus on getting my additions right. Because, if I recall, Dart is on his second to last addition. He's 8 out of 80. So he'll probably make it. Hashel still has a long way to go on Five Ring Shattering, then he's got to get through Hex Hammer. I'm not sure he'll make it by the end of the game. Maru is making her way through Cool Boogie, and she's only got one more after it. So she might do it. So, oh, that's wrong. Oh, well, I don't use those buttons anyway, so it should be okay. Not where I want to be. I got lost. I got myself lost. I'm not completely familiar with Ulara and where I'm going in it, but that's okay. Well, hi guys! Charles? What is this? Oh, naive boy. Don't you understand? It's a send-off for great heroes. That's not this person's voice, but I don't remember this person's voice. Oh, I don't know. You shouldn't have. Well, aren't they all using their magic to get us there? So they kind of had to.
Don't be so shy. Rosie, honey, you've been doing really great. You did a great job killing all those people. We're very proud of you, dear. Since the soul of the Viraj Embryo, the God of Destruction, was released, you have saved the world, let me see, at least 107 times. After being called a black monster. Stop it. The monster has died. Zieg is serious, and he has everything to give birth to a god of destruction.
I was watching that yesterday, Ghost. Yes, Ryu and Smash Brothers is bizarre.
Only Dragoons can stop him.
Does this mean I actually get to use my Dragoon form on him? Because the last several fights, it's been like, if you go into Dragoon form, you are effed.
I wonder what Kaito Sowa is thinking. Like, destruction or regeneration? I wonder why it wants us to go through such a painful thingy.
I love it! Such a painful thingy!
Everyone must survive, okay?
Well, Zieg might not.
No go. Zieg wouldn't wait for us.
Right. Teleporting us. I demand to be teleported. That's the worst teleportation ever. The whole point, the reason they could not get us further than the home of the Giganto was that's as far as they could go. Or did they teleport their whole town? That's theoretically possible.
Dome of Giganto. Someone loot box.
It was linked to here.
It's been a while.
Charon and Gigantos were pals for a long time. Like, of course, when there were still some Gigantos left. There were nice winglies like Charl.
They weren't all brutal people, unlike the legend tells.
That's not really her voice.
We have to return and rewrite the book in the National Library.
Yes. Correct knowledge brings correct conduct. Well, that's after this journey is ended.
Let's go see King's War. We have to head to Rouge on the Queen Fury.
Rose has nothing to say. Rose got nothing to say.
I'm sure I'm full of health anyway, but you know.
So there was stuff in here I couldn't figure out last time. Let me take a brief look. Like this. There's a glow back here. I never did figure out what that did. I mean, I pushed a button, which is good. But yeah, so I still don't see anything that does. Which is sad face.
Guys, do you really want to do this?
Hey, are these different guys? No, I am not doing it from back here. Holy gods, those are not different guys. Don't counterattack, you jerks. I'm not really sure. I don't really keep up with E3, to be honest. I look at the announcements after they're over, but I don't get really hyped for E3. And I still don't know. I have no idea what you mean, Terror, about it seems like it hangs a little bit. I don't know what that means. And I don't think they need to remake FF7. I don't know why people keep saying they want it, because FF7 stands up just fine. But, I mean, I'd play it if it happened. I would much rather remake Final Fantasy VI, if anything. But then Final Fantasy VI is my, like, favorite game. But yeah, I don't know what you mean. Because I keep asking this, and you keep saying this isn't what you mean. So I'm assuming this isn't what you mean. But if it was an issue of, like, the... what I'm saying, not really matching what is, you know, on the screen, that I can fix pretty easily. But if it's just the audio seems to hang, I don't know what the audio hang or the video hangs means.
Where am I going?
Ivy, when did you start showing up? That does nothing. That's the worst part about it. I mean, why can I not? The camera's being dumb. I would flip a chicken for Legend of Dragoon 2. Holy crap.
Yes. Go.
Thank you.
Why am I so bad at these? I have not gotten a single one since I started this session. Granted, I only started it about 21 minutes ago, but still. No dance parties, Ivy. Oh, that's really tough to say. I mean, we've got Xenoblade Chronicles 2 coming, that's already confirmed. I would freaking love if Konami would get off their ass and actually make a Suikoden 6. That would be flippin' fantastic. It won't happen, because Konami has just done a... like, has a long and proud history of making huge F-ups. Oh my gosh, I'm so not happy with Konami. I wouldn't mind a Legend of Dragoon prequel, though. I think you could easily do a prequel involving the Dragon campaign. Granted, maybe by the end of it, we have a better idea of what happened. Why is this game making me kill a baby chicken? Yeah, my heart makes sad noises when I think about Suikoden. That's one of my favorite series ever. And the thing that kills me the most is that they finally started getting their act together and making good games with Suikoden 5. Because 4, 3 was not good for me. I actually like 4 more than 3. Most people say 4 is the worst one. I couldn't stand 3. 4 isn't good, but it's better than 3 in my book. You know, one, they were trying to figure out what they were doing, and one is competent but not good. Two is a freaking masterpiece. Three was not a Suikoden game. Four was worse than one, but it's still, I count it as a Suikoden game. Five was really good. Not as good as two, but still really good.
Yes! Go!
Stop countering, you jerk! I'm never gonna get any of these additions done. Blair. And of course they're going to attack. Actually, I wish they'd attack me more. I said just attack me every step, just so I can get these down. I really want to get to the end game additions. Because we're in disc 4, we gotta hurry up. No, I want more enemies than this. Oh my god, that was so hard. To actually... don't run away, I have to hit you with another addition. Yeah, there were a lot of issues with Suikoden 4, but I still enjoyed it. And actually, to be fair, I think some of the reason I liked it as much as I did is 4 was actually my very first Suikoden game. And so a lot of the stuff that was a lot worse didn't faze me because I'd never played another Suikoden, so I didn't know how bad it was. Okay, so we need to find King's War. We're not going to find him here. Probably find him on the other end of here. I've heard Mass Effect... I've never played any of the Rune Factories. I've actually never even heard of them, as sad as that might sound. Why do I keep being bad? At least I'm getting hers down. Or at least I've done it twice in a row. Don't shoot me with an explosive arrow. Do you know how rude that is? I mean, shooting someone with an arrow is rude, but hitting with an exploding arrow.
Yes! Go! Go! Go!
Oh, I forgot about the second stab. I got the stab and I was like, alright, got it. Oh crap, I didn't.
There's that creepy vulture in the sky. The first time I saw that, I swore I thought it was a dragon. And I was like, oh god, I'm about to be attacked by a dragon. I wonder what the difference between an arrow shooter and an archer is. I'm not going to get through Hashem's. But thankfully, it seems like the one Hashel's using right now just does an incredible amount of damage by itself. So even if I don't get through it, I might be okay. I want to get through the other two, though. Alright, Tiberoa. To the city. I do want to get back. No countering. You can't expect me to press buttons that quickly. You jerks! How in the world am I supposed to... What the heck just happened? Okay, but no, I need to know... I want to know how to get back to where I was before, because I really, 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 really want to play that, you know, go back and check out that one area I couldn't check out, because I ended up finishing the disc on accident. Hello, Water City. Get out of my way, big guard.
Long time no see, folks. You're just free to come and go as you wish.
Well, then get out of my... You don't need to tell me I can pass. Just let me pass. I'm important. Wow, they're all, like, out. Well, they're really all out. Hey, everybody.
Dot, I've been waiting for you.
What is this?
We are seeing you off.
Received a messenger from Child.
Wait, they all knew about the Winglies? I thought the Winglies were basically a myth to most people.
Her name was Caron.
Everything is ready for going to Rouge. The world must not be destroyed. I live there. Even if it was the intention of the Creator, we are still alive and living.
Wait, that doesn't... Even if the Creator intended us to die, we're still here. Kinda.
I beg of you, please save the world. Commander Piola is waiting for you in the basement.
In the basement? What am I going to do in the basement with Commander Piola? I was expecting him to be waiting for me at the Queen Fury. Oh god, I'm being mauled by royalty. Help! Run away! So long. Waiting for me in the basement? I'm sorry, that's one of the most random...
Yeah, I saw the New Zelda game was in 2016. I am screaming the hell out of that.
Oh, you are here. Everyone looks confident. Although, you are going to an unknown land, there is no hesitation or wavering. Actually, it's my village. A man of the sea isn't bothered by those little details.
He's not listening. Oh, the Queen Fury is down here? That's awesome.
Anyway, we are ready to go. We absolutely have to stop the crazy conspiracy to annihilate the world.
That's not... I think that goes beyond conspiracy level, to be honest.
However, we should never give up rescuing our loved ones, you know. Well, let us be going, Dot. The ocean awaits.
One track mind.
The Commodore makes it sound simple, but I assume this time it will be a long journey, won't it?
Yes.
Then I think you better get what you need from the city and come back.
I already have what I need.
Please rescue Shana.
We give you our promise. Of course.
Yes, let's go.
Just four awaits.
Well, that'd be super rude if I meant it. I'm gonna run all the way down here and say, hold on. Let's do this.
In Indinus. I had not noticed that previously. And I can go onto the ship. Is there any reason to go on the ship? Are there any special scenes that are unlocked if I come in here?
If you want to go back to the world map, talk to me. Commodore Puglia.
This guy is really proud of himself.
You got it.
So, is there a reason to do this? I mean, I do like the ship, but if anyone... I'm really wondering if anyone has anything to say. Anyone has anything to say. Climb, climb, climb. The rose is not up here. Are they still in my party? If they're still in my party, then there's really no reason to do this. Because the only reason I would care is to see what other people think. It's kind of like those like scenes before a big battle in Suikoden where you can go around and talk to everyone. Nope, they're all in my party. I can't talk to them. Never actually beat that, but I played too much of it to play blind.
Outland Village Rouge.
Outland Village Blush.
Wow!
Sail ho!
What'd you call me? So.
Been a long time. I wonder if anyone remembers me.
Hashel?
Yeah, it's me. Well, it's been 20 years. You've been gone for such a long time. How have you been? I was looking for my runaway daughter, but gave up on it.
Hello, huh?
It's... I feel sorry to hear that. And who are all these people? Are they your new pupils?
No, they are my friends. I'd like you to get to know them.
But we don't have time now.
I have something important to talk to you about.
Alright, come on, I'll listen to you. Come on, get over, the floor is gonna give way.
I'm assuming that is not a literal thing.
Ooh, these birds are checking us out, look.
Move around, they're just like...
Hey, you said you have an important thing to talk about, didn't you? Go directly to the mayor's place, and don't wander around the practice area. The mayor's waiting for you, right? Tell me what to do. I'll do what I want.
Hello. You call that huge chunk over there a sea, a ship?
Wow, your clothes look really heavy. How do you fight in those?
Oh, I did go. Dang it! I was trying to avoid the mayor, and I ended up... Oh my gosh, Super Mario RPG 2 would be amazing. Although I have actually missed the Paper Marios.
Hasn't changed one bit, eh?
No kidding, this village is forgotten. We rarely have visitors from the continent.
All we do is fish, sleep. Fish, and sleep.
Practice and sleep, and practice and sleep.
Well, that's about it. Nothing has changed since Ashiel left the village. Say, what's cooking? You came all the way here. It must be something important, huh?
Yes. To be honest, we are looking for the way to the ancient cities.
Ancient cities? What the heck are they?
Those were towns where long gone lost queens lived.
Do you know anything about them? Wingley's? What on earth are... You're totally losing me, man.
You couldn't know. Let me explain. And fade out of explanation?
A world crisis? Well, that's a pretty awful thing, then.
Well, that's why we are in a hurry.
Are there any old ruins around here?
Things that humans couldn't make.
How about this? There's a stick rising out from the sea. Could it be related? Like a twig?
Oh, that thing in the sea, indeed. Humans couldn't have made that.
Well, where is it?
Well, it's in the middle of the sea, but you can't get close by boat, because there's an awful whirlpool. But you can see it clearly from the cliff top.
Well, suddenly came up, so you wouldn't have to know about it.
Shall we try?
Hope it's the one you folks want to go to.
A little bit of awkward homecoming.
Although there's only like one guy in the entire,
Sure, if you have better weapons for me, I'll take them.
Wow, I don't want any of those. What kind of... You're a liar, sir. You say you're a weapon salesman and you just sell me rings.
Okay, now I think there's another treasure box out here. Aha! I found you, treasure box! Can't hide from me! Satori vest? That's obviously not for Hatchel.
Do you fight with that sword?
No, I shave with that sword. Okay.
Lil, I'm glad you've come around. Oh, it's you folks. Did you come all the way here for sightseeing? Then there's nothing you can see here. The girl,
is she sick?
Yeah, she won't be long, Doc says.
Well, that's not a nice thing to say in front of someone. Holy crap. Hey, Arrow.
My daughter took ill a year ago, and since then, she's been sleeping in pain.
Holy crap, this is Martell! I didn't even notice until now. Man, Martell has taken a step down in the world.
She's much better now, thanks to you, but...
I see. The reason why you were looking for Stardust was for this girl, Martell. I totally did not even notice this was Martell.
Stardust. Isn't it a wish stone that you can collect when all your dream comes true?
Yeah, but with only those I got from you, it ain't enough.
I searched everywhere until this final moment, but...
I'm sorry. I'll eventually get those. Always loot first. I took all your gold, is that okay?
I heard this place is called Broken Islands.
I heard it from a man who came here when I was a kid.
Around these islands, the bride becomes a family member of the groom's land.
Okay. That's awesome. That's exactly what I would want. Pretty much terror. My, like, refusal to do a long, arduous side quest means this girl has to suffer. That's a little bit of a pain reason. Damn. Game is laying on thick. This girl is in agony because you won't do our side quest. I'm sorry, game! I'm a terrible person. So, again, where am I supposed to be going exactly? I know there's a cliff I'm supposed to be accessing. Oh, okay, yes. It was the way they were blocking off before. Duh. I've played enough games, I should have been able to figure that out. Wow, so this entire village lives in one house. Talk about what do you... I guess that's why when you get married, you go to a different island. Well, then you go to Groom's Island, so... Man, that's terrible. I'm pretty sure there's 100 Stardust in the game, and I found like 11. Oh, just 50 arrow? Awesome, I'm doing better than I thought I did. I'm doing twice as well as I thought.
Well, that must be what the mayor was talking about.
There was no stick 20 years ago when I was here.
It's huge, and more like a tower than a stick. I was thinking that it was like a twig or something.
This structure could never be made by human technology.
Rose, do you know anything about it? You were there once, weren't you?
That's right. Rose is one of the Dragoons who liberated humans. Don't you remember anything?
have a movie here?
Little Charles said the sickness fears remain in the magic city of Alchis, the death city of Aethel, and the lost cities of Rotus. If I remember correctly, there was only the magical city of Aethel in this region. Charles must have made his coming here because she can see the rough student sphere with Argus first.
Rose, a question please. What the heck is the Law City, or whatever they call it? What do they mean? What's a city of a law? A law is boring.
I was thinking about that too. The Crystal Palace was called the Birth City too.
The Birth City Crystal Palace was a city where babies were selected.
Wait, what? Where babies were if they're babies, they've already been born. Do you mean where, like, babies who weren't correct were killed? And you say it that way so it doesn't sound as atrocious?
Select babies?
Those with weak magic power weren't allowed to be born.
Oh my god, that's awful!
Can I have ability?
In the Death City of Mayfield, where the souls of the dead were sent to an infernal world.
When is in the past, and even their destination after death decided for them?
Do you want to know anything else?
How about the city we're actually going to? Oh. I want to know about all this stuff.
The Forgotten City was the capital of the Wheeling world, dominated by the Mill. The center of politics and the military.
That's why it was so damaged.
Well, that's the reason why it's called the Forbidden Land now. Ghost, I'm pretty sure I'm not anywhere close to the Vesperia. I don't know, but I have not been playing. I'm on, like, episode 29 of that, and most Tales games go to, like, episode 60 or 70 or 80. So, pretty sure no.
I already told you.
Oh, fine. I thought you'd give me more information. Don't yell at me. Alright, tell me about that one. Lost Cities and Mountains.
The Lost Cities and Mountains was the city where we need laws were made. Publicly, they claimed it was for justice, but in reality they were laws to judge other species. Also, trials and executions were carried out in Zipatos.
I can easily imagine what kind of trials they were, because of the creeps. And yeah, this one.
The magical city Agnes was the city where magic was studied.
But it's astonishing that even though they had much more magic than now, they still studied it so deeply.
It would never happen now.
You are carefree about it. You really know this stuff. You have my compliments.
Well, if it is Agnes, how can we approach it?
We gotta see if we get there first.
Well, we can't go by boat, so we gotta find some other way. Let's run our dragon. I require a catapult. Build me a catapult. Trebuchet will not work.
Realization of progress makes even a hard practice enjoyable.
Whoa, that one's new.
You're going near the stick? It's impossible. There's a big whirlpool around the stick. No boat can go near that. Well, that's why I need a catapult.
On TV. I'm on the internet right now. Why am I also on TV?
What's wrong, Rose?
We were being watched by someone.
Being watched? What's going on? The sea is splitting! Let's go. Not to Lost City yet. I gotta make it through the Magic City first. Maru and Hatch will go the wrong way. Hatch will just probably follow Maru. But Maru totally, that makes sense that she go the wrong way. Is this some sort of boss-like thing? What is that? The Magic City Atlas removed itself. Heshu, is this what you were looking for? It seems like it. Thank God that it found us. Now, we can go in before Zieg. Let's go. Again, I don't know how to get there. I didn't see any other exits. Hopefully there'll be one on the screen. Okay. I have 12 Stardust. I'm one better than I thought I was. How do I get there? Let me into ocean. This kid's fine. This kid's always awake. Do I have to get on my boat? Yep, we're doing it. That's why we're here. Come on, let's go. I'm on a boat. God, there's a road from the bottom of the sea. If we take a boat, we can walk from midway. Let's go. I'm not afraid. Oh, I've been playing a little bit of Smash, not a ton of it, Ghost, but a little bit of Smash. Not as much as I play Persona. What's going on here? Magic? Someone's supporting this with magic! Seems we are invited. Well, it's convenient for us. We have no reason to say no. This door is not locked either. Don't. Go ahead and open it. See who will come here to destroy the signal sphere. You will have to find and settle things, so I want you to open the first door. Okay! Roar! Magic is the answer to everything. Magic and, Wesker. This is the bottom of the sea! What a great view. It is worth waiting a long.
Don't forget we were invited by someone. Otherwise, this will be a last view we see.
And Hazel's just enjoying watching Maru fly around. But it is incredible magic, creating this much space in the water.
This city originally was not in such a suffocating place. All the windy cities used to float in the air, so it was easier to control the creatures below. And that's how it was until we shut them down.
With my dad.
Yes, Zieg and me were five other dragoons together.
11,000 years passed since that, and now we're here. Being here to protect the Signet Sphere from a dragoon.
It feels strange.
What's going on?
Sea closed.
What? They don't want us to go back.
They're playing hardball with us.
You probably shouldn't play hardball with a freaking dragoon, much less six of them.
What is that? Ruff! I've been in here forever! Ruff! I only know view and sound in here! Ruff!
It doesn't seem to be harmful.
It's Ruff! Ruff! Ruff!
Oh my god!
Don't want to say anything! There's a message that it's Ruff! Ruff! Welcome! Welcome to the seven heroes fated to be here! And Rose, these thousands of years I have waited! We're neither as long an eternity nor as short as a mere twinkle of a star. People who confront their fate with courage. I forgot the rest!
How do you know my name?
Whose message is that?
Ruff only knows what Ruff hears! Ruff!
Can't move.
Ruff doesn't know anything else! Ruff!
Are you on Zeke's side? Answer me or I'm gonna mess you up!
Mess you up? Ruff has never seen it before! Does it know? Ruff. Does it? Show it to Ruff! It should be some Ruff stuff, Ruff!
Hey, Miranda, this baby didn't do anything! Miranda is freaking insane. Miranda's more bloodthirsty than Rose, and that's saying something. I really question why someone so aggressive and hostile took up the bow.
Sorry we scared you. This baby is made by magic.
By magic? There wasn't even such technology during the dragon campaign.
Well, that was 11,000 years ago, Rose. Cat, move!
Eyes. But this baby's totally cute! Ruff is cute? Then you are not cute, Ruff! But Rose exception!
If you're going to treat me as an exception, why don't you take me to the Signet Sphere?
That didn't really follow! What? If you're going to treat me as something else, then do something for me.
What? It's your own challenge! Go by yourself, Ruff! Ask for the sake of the... Wait. Psychedelic bomb and moot! Ruff! Ruff is going! Ruff! It's Ruff! Ruff!
Well, we gotta go anyway. Aww. That way says don't go. And I'm kind of concerned that... they said it's my own challenge, because that means I'm going to be running into stuff here. Ooh, treasure box. A burnout, really? Gushing magma. That goes over there. Where does this go? That is the way I'm supposed to go. This is the way towards treasure. And Arrow, you are entirely wrong.
this battle soundtrack. Oh wow, these guys do actual damage. Guess what, so do I.
Take that!
I bring celery!
Yes! Go!
Oh, I screwed that up. Oh, now it's stunned. Second time it's stunned. All right, now we'll lag. Oh, slightly missed that one. Actually mute, so she can't talk. So, I know you didn't know, but might want to avoid saying that when she's around. Saying stuff like that when she's around. I don't think she'd get mad, but she'd get a little depressed. At one point, I remember Bronze said something like that, and Bronze actually knew, and oh, it kind of frustrated her. Magic hat. Marr. Okay, so first of all, item. Get rid of that stupid. Why in the world would you even give me a burnout at this point? That is trolly. Secondly, I don't have anything that will... I'm gonna have my M defense some. Mind Crush. Night Shield. Indeed, Ghost. Well, mostly. Yeah, I knew I'd pick something for him. That's better than a freaking burnout. Holy crap. Wow. One of these things is really weak looking, and the other one is terrifying. Holy ouch, sickle. Kill that. Unfortunately, I don't actually know sign language. She has a text-to-speak program on both her laptop and her phone.
Go.
Wow, I'm bad. It's actually hilarious. The other day, she actually was like on a TeamSpeak server with that. Yeah, I totally missed that. There's no hope on that. It.
charging spirit is terrible. Kill this, please. Stop failing.
Yes. Go. Go. Go.
I hate when they parry. It's rude. Good, he didn't get to do whatever he was charging up for. That is a very good thing.
Yes. Gus. Gus.
Yes.
Wow, I'm so bad at this game. Yep, there's some lovely pain. Oh, it's on Maru though, so I don't really have to care. It's actually kind of funny. I'm actually streaming right now on what we call her laptop. It's my laptop, and it's what she uses most of the time. But yeah, whenever I stream, I end up having to use both computers. So that's a little sad. I may be buying another one this summer, though. Apparently I was too close to an encounter, and it wouldn't actually let me teleport. Oh my gosh, this thing again. Okay. Let's go man mode. That was not how you go man mode. Stop countering, you jerk! Oh my gosh, Maru is so low on life. Please move. Okay. They are. Although it was. They, like, got damaged in a car accident when she was, like, 7 or 8, I think. And she actually went in and had a procedure done to try and correct them. But unfortunately, just atrophied too much since then. Healing, go. About my Dragoon streams, I end up talking about my relationship statuses. We talked about Crazy Pregnant Girl previously. Ah, I just missed it. Oh, jeez, you're powering up now? Oh, arrow. Oh my god. I don't necessarily know that I want to get into it again. Whew, that is an awesome story. That's a story from about 10 years ago. I mean, the big reason I'm kind of reluctant to just go into it again is because I do upload these to YouTube, and I don't want YouTube to have to hear the story a second time for going through the playlist. I might. I think I'll get through a battle without talking about it before I jump into it. Oh no, there's plenty more to that story, trust me.
I'm so bad at dragons, I don't use them enough.
It is the most recent one, I think. At least tonight it is. Tomorrow there'll be another one. Yeah, that's the hard thing about Dragoon. I always have to, like, balance what I'm talking about, because I know that YouTube will be watching eventually.
Back to the main road.
Wait, I'm going backwards. I totally am. That's not how I want to go.
The battle confused me, guys.
I still love this music, though. I don't like this particular encounter. Physical attack barrier. Well, then, forget you. I want to attack over here. I try and do it by feel rather than watching the stuff. Cat move, cat move, cat move, cat move, cat move. Stop countering! Holy crap, he did 200 damage from a counter? That's not nice.
Yes! Go!
Okay, now we can switch. Maru is dead? Dude, I just full healed her last round.
Yes. Go.
Guys, can you please stop counter or like whatever that's called? Stop it. Stop countering, it messes me up. I can mess up enough as it is. Physical attack barrier. I don't want to waste my items bringing Maru back. Because she'll just wake up naturally, I can be like, heal her next time. Stop physical attack barriering! I want to hit someone else. Okay, now I can hit you. Prepare for pain.
Take that! Vibring shattering!
Can't move!
I don't know why this confuses you.
Yes! Go!
Move!
Ha! 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 He! Take that! Five ring shattering!
Yeah, what did you do? Yeah, I never really liked Kongol as a character. In fact, I mispronounced his name, like, all the time. Now we'll go this way. Onward to glory. Shouldn't be a boss fight because they haven't given me a save point recently. I'm metagaming this. Hi there, Ruff. No, you're Pewy. Pewy.
Sorry, phew. We're busy preparing the psychedelic bomb in Moot. Phew. Sorry, phew.
Ruff! It's all in the message, by Ruff! Disturbing our work is too rough, Ruff!
It's been a while since I last came here. Don't you think you should be nice to me and tell me more?
Ruff has nothing to tell you! Ruff! Ruff has something else to do! Ruff!
Sorry. We're magical creatures. We have different roles.
What are you doing here?
Preparing the psychedelic bomb and Mute. You can complete it. You can become the source of power. Sorry. He's coming. I have to make it in time. Remember your courage.
Okay, this is making me, like, tired. He?
Let's go. They irritate me.
And they're hard to voice act. Gathering courage. Aha! I knew I could see the side of the screen. An angel's prayer. Oh, derp. I was like, I can use that on Maru now, because I got an extra one. I love this music. Good. That is how you don't get Maru. She was streaming before I was, which was amazing.
Thank you.
no, don't replace the body purifier. I don't give two craps about that. I have Dragoon form. And he shatters his five rings repeatedly. I got a treasure box. I can't carry a treasure box. Hey, I just beat you guys. You know what? I'm gonna beat you again. That is something that's going to happen right now. Let's go. Let's do this. Pow. I should not build myself up. That was terrible. Now that's just cheating. Possibly, but I feel like there are actually five chakra rings in the human body, or something like that. Isn't that interesting? That's just a loop-de-loop. Oh Jesus, tentacle monster. It's a magic creature again.
Don't be mean, Pino. It's just a message, Pino.
Is everything like this in here?
It's Rose, Pino. You're the mirror, Pino. It's Rose who got friends in the mirror, Pino.
Stop speaking in riddles. If you have a message, just say it.
Don't be mean, Pino. Savant said, Pino. Xenobotos, which governs the rightful law, has lost its reason, and Mayfield, which governs the rightful dead, has been toyed with by devils from the infernal world. This city is no exception. My magic power is deteriorating and cannot prevent the invasion by monsters anymore, Pino. The only saving grace is my... This city's objective is about to be completed.
Wow, you sure cut off in a quick. Well, in a quick? What am I even saying? Can't move.
You're the key.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, no, it went back. I just missed it because there was a stupid cat in the way.
You have been waiting for you for thousands of years. Come, before he comes.
Seven. As if he knows everything. We will find out. Yeah, Terry, that's what I can't really remember. I know there's like a ring in your chest, another one like in your abdomen, and like there's a ring between... I feel like I've actually heard of that. Well, I know who I'm not attacking yet. I do like these guys, because they never really do anything. Sand, the sharks do. Oh, I got that. You're a lair. Yeah, I missed that fourth hit completely.
Yes! Go! Tell
Well, I'm not
attacking you with magic. I'm attacking you with my fist. By fist, I mean hammer.
Take that!
Five ring shattering!
Yes! Go! Tell!
Brr! Kill him. This dart can't do it. Cool Boogie does damage to that thing. I don't know why. Yeah, it probably has less defense.
Go! Tell me! Go! Go! Moon strike!
I swear, whenever Dart raises his sword and jumps forward, I can't ever actually see the sword. I think it, like, phases out of frame or something.
Rose, like, someone's watching us, whenever that mirror's been watching her the whole time. Starts with an A. Oh jeez, this fight. Why is this a fight? Why are you hitting Maru first? Oh, thank goodness. Kill that.
Ha! 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 He takes that!
Five ring shattering!
I can't believe I missed that.
Yes! Go! Tell me!
There, now, Minotaur. You accept and are aware that Maru is, like, no threat at all. She did 14 damage. No reason for you to attack her. Good, good, good. Do that. Do that. Holy crap, again? Apparently, I just don't want to kill it. Stop countering, you jerk! How am I supposed to kill you when you counter? What is going on? Why can I not hit with that? Seriously, why am I not hitting with that?
Yes. Go. Tell.
This makes me do less damage, which means I can get more additions in. I'm okay with this.
Ha. Ha.
I'm not okay with continuously not hitting my additions. I hit that! What in the world?
Yes! Go!
No, not Maru. Holy crap, one hit and she's down? Countering, you jerk. That doesn't actually do anything now. Never mind, it does.
Ha! 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 He takes that!
Five ring shattering!
I may do no damage, but I still get credit for the addition, I'm pretty sure. Not for that one, obviously.
Yes! Go!
They will eventually naturally come out of that, I think. I never get the timing right when they freaking counter in the middle of it. I wish it wouldn't pause like that.
Ha! 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 He takes that!
Five ring shattering!
Ha! Yes!
Okay. That's it. I'll fix this the easiest way I know how. I'm tired of... The double damage is what makes this not okay. One time, oh my gosh, those was here, I'm not sure if you were here, Hero. I know you are here, Hero. I got my very first perfect with, I think it was Maru, and she missed. And I didn't even know that was possible to miss with your Dragoon attack when you got a perfect. I thought that was like a critical hit.
Time has come for foreseen evil is approaching. By my
wait, you're also a squid.
But my wish is now hereby accomplished after an eternity.
Okay, no, you're not a squid.
I am summoned. I am a wingly fated to wait. The Cygnus sphere you are looking for is safe. It is protected by the last kraken.
You know everything?
I know that there is no time left as well.
What do you want to do to make us do?
I survived the dragon campaign and continued studying magic to reconstruct a living world. Yes, even making myself ageless and immortal. However, the world outside the mirror hasn't required me. The world of Winglies is no longer desired. I, an immortal body with no purpose, 4,000 years of solitude deprived me of everything, even the significance of life. 7,000 years ago, I was saved by Rose. I found the meaning of life in the black monster in the mirror. Rose, who now is confronting her fate. I restarted my study for Rose, and its crystallization is this psychedelic bomb at heart. We will stop the murderous deeds of Zieg, who continues the plan of the Creator, by using the attacking spell, the psychedelic bomb. And with Moot, we will completely seal the moon that never sets. Several thousand years. Moot will be completed soon.
What is Moot? I mean, I know Moot is Moot, but...
But in order to activate the psychedelic bomb, I need the courage of all of you. Our courage. It seems that my courage alone is not enough. The psychedelic bomb didn't work. I guess I don't have any courage.
That's not true! You like totally have courage, Savin!
Yes, you have been fighting alone for thousands of years.
Now, we are here with you.
Yes, our intention is the same.
Well, I noticed you actually made 7 pedestals up there that I bet are going... Really? That's super surprising. I can turn it down slightly.
Your own challenge, and we will pour the courage that is born from them into the psychedelic bomb and activate it. When you are ready, come to me.
Okay, well, I actually need to be healed then. I can't go up there. And mind purifier. Okay. I turned it down slightly. It should be better now, I hope. No one said that all session, so that kind of surprised me. Are you ready? Yeah, let's do this.
Let me tell you, lots of the world's magic was created here.
But the newborn magic is a mere hunk of materials. Without heart. Without heart. The real power cannot be employed. But what we have here are brave people who can remain just and have the heart to bring completion to the ultimate magic. Please, ignite the psychedelic bomb. Now proceed to the Chamber of Challenges.
Why did they even give me an option of being ready? I wish you guys had told me that at some point tonight, because I can easily turn this stuff down.
I have the power.
But do I have to do a challenge with all of them? Because some of them are not ready. Like Kongle, who has literally done nothing the entire time.
Move, cat!
You are the last. Please, be here with me till then.
Until when?
At last, we're starting!
No, this will be the end of my role. My fate of waiting as well.
Shall we start the first challenge?
Okay. Oh geez, we're starting with Kongle too. Wait, Rose? Kongle's challenge is Rose?
It seems like it's just us. Why don't we fight for starters?
Rose? No?
Are you scared because you lost many times? Or is the cheap pride of a Gigante stopping you?
Kongle and Rose changed. Rose don't say such things. You not Rose.
Then die.
Don't tell me you're buddying up with your enemy. You fool. What happened to my plan? The unification of Indiness. Have you found the leader who replaced me?
Oh yeah, I want a dull sword.
Emperor Dole. Kongle got new feeling. Kongle find new friend. Intention of Emperor Dole is in Kongle. Kongle won't avoid Emperor Dole.
It's all the courage of a Giganto.
Real courage can be obtained when a person is realized, at least for the bonds of the past.
This is awesome. I like this.
I see. You're giving me a challenge. Let's get it over with.
Don't be so hasty, Urk! Miranda, you are hasty! You have a short temper and are hopelessly annoying, Urk! You really have a short temper, Urk! I have a question for the annoying Miranda, Urk! Why are you here?
For Miranda?
For Queen Teresa.
I asked the wrong question! But all were right, Urk! Buckle lost, Urk! Miranda won, Urk! I lost all the buckle dye.
Wait, wow, okay. That's a terrible existence. If you get my question right, I die. I would never ask the damn question.
What are you talking about?
Without Buckle, this space cannot exist. You die too, Miranda.
Where am I? Buckle, answer me.
You still don't understand, Rook. Buckle and Miranda died, Rook.
Don't tell me I died. I am still alive. Look, still have my hands and feet. You can't be dead with hands and feet.
To die is to vanish, Rook. Now Miranda vanishes, Rook. Same as Buckle, Rook.
What kind of trick is this? What did you do to my body?
Miranda has done enough, Rook, so that you vanish with Buckle, Rook. Are you scared, Rook? Afraid, Rook? Wanna cry, Rook?
No, I'm not dying.
I can't die now. I haven't done anything yet. I can't die if terror remains in the world.
Miranda's revived, Rook. Buckle's revived too.
Buckle's being
the person who knows the time of their own death has real courage.
Huh.
That means I too have.
Keep going. I'm glad these aren't actually fights, because I would be so bad with some of these characters.
Albert.
Your Majesty Albert, it is an emergency.
Mr. Noyce, why are you here?
I was called by Mr. Savan. Sergio is in danger.
Tell me more.
I'm sorry, but it's just... Sergio, there's a crisis.
Go on.
The mysterious Eastern Tribe is deploying an army around the border. In cowardice, they took advantage of your absence, King. Return to Indolus Castle at once. Your people are waiting for you to come back, Your Majesty.
This one's a good question. Would Albert abandon the fight in order to protect the people that are depending on him? I don't think he would. I think he would say this is a fight for all of Indiness, not just his kingdom.
I cannot do that.
Why?
I am a Dragoon before I am a king. Minister Noyce, please attend to the matter of the invasion by the Eastern Tribe. Do everything possible to avoid a fight.
Oh, jeez. That's right. Don't worry, there's no such thing as an Eastern Tribe. That's our king.
Our king? Who are you, Lulu?
Albert had to weigh the world's crisis against his peoples, but making cruel choices is the responsibility of a king. The real leader has to be able to weigh the effects of a death. That is the courage of a king.
Oh, Jesus, Maru.
Oh my god, nothing is here. This is boring. But Bardell? Why are you here?
I came back from the infernal world to get revenge for my sister. Are you interrupting me, Garana?
Garana?
You told me, Maru, you would come back to settle the matter of his sister after the journey. So you cannot die here.
Make amends with your death! My sister admired you. How could you still live after taking the life of my sister? I still can't die! I can't do anything if I die, even make amends! It was tough, wasn't it?
This is really good characterization. I love that this game does this. I think more games should do this.
Poor Maru.
Death does not make amends. Making amends only exists in life.
That's not his voice. I forgot his voice.
We surely saw the courage of Maru
who knew and chose to live.
So, Rose and Hashel.
Hashel, I'm guessing. Aha! The completion of magic requires both material and heart of the person who uses it. It is like raising disciples.
What? Oh, flashback. There's his daughter.
Every single time I see that scene, I always think the blonde one is his daughter, rather than the one that looks like she has gray hair and is, like, old. I mean, I guess some people just have prenaturally gray hair, but... What is this?
And Claire left Rouge, and I saw through the mirror with Spino. If you could erase all your memories and could go back to that moment, could you stop Claire?
The moment where she ran? No, she has to make her own decision. I couldn't stop her. It was the best I could do.
That's right.
Accepting the past, it shows courage too.
Okay, here's Rose. I figured Rose would be the last one. She is too tied with the integral story. So they gotta build up to her.
I would often think about it. The thing we are doing, namely, Charles creating the Signet Sphere to seal the moon that never sets, and Rose continuously killing the moon child. I prepared for the coming evil day with a new Signet moon, the new Signet moon, and the psychedelic bomb. And waited until the moment. The road to destruction laid by the creator, Soa, was supposed to be absolute, but evolution was stopped by us, Winglies. I would often think about it, whether our deeds were in the right thing, and will continue forever. I am afraid, whether I will be myself until the day my body perishes and becomes dust. Will our intention be engulfed by the intention of the creator? Is everything meaningless?
You go too far. We are neither immortal nor gods. We are mere people. People should just live in the present, because it means living for the next present. I have been that way, and I won't change. When is my challenge?
Rose, you have been passing your challenge for the last 10,000 years. Let's do it. I'm not sure I want to pour my college into a bomb. This just seems like it's going to end badly. Shayna, is this an illusion?
It's the possibility of the future.
The sword... I can't control my body! What did you do to me?
You have to take up swords against Shauna.
Stop it!
Shauna is the moon child that gives birth to the god of destruction, as well as being Dart's significant other. If you have to take up swords against Shauna, what are you going to do?
I want to save Shauna no matter what!
That is courage.
That's stubborn courage that only RPG heroes can have. Hi, your girlfriend is going to destroy the world. I don't care. I'm not giving her up.
The courage to pursue your feud. Your love will change even fate.
Savin went ahead yet to see the results.
I hope our courage will be able to make the psychedelic bomb.
It's the creation of thousands of years of effort by Savant. We have a huge responsibility. We obtained an unexpected ally. Now, we can wait for Zieg at the Signet Sphere. We all know what this means, don't we?
Well, if we can stop my dad in the city, the world will be saved. That's it.
Let's go. Savant's waiting.
Oh, dang it.
Let's go save.
This game has just so many awesome moments in it. Just little bits that are put into the game in order to flesh out the characters. I don't think you can actually lose that part. I think that it's basically set, but I still really, really, really like that that happened. I think that's a cool moment for the characterization.
Oh look, it's a little dude all by himself. Well, then I didn't need to waste item sealing Maru, but it'll be fine. And now I've lost my edge on these, because it made me sit too long without doing them. It's all your fault, game. It's not my fault that I suck at yours.
Yes! Go!
And every single time they counter, I miss that. Stop countering! Rude.
Take that!
Five-ring shattering!
Well, yes, you have a physical attack barrier, but I'm getting addition practice. And I'm pretty sure that still counts as getting the Oh, wow, I stunned him through his physical barrier.
Yes! Go!
That's kind of funny.
He keeps powering up, but he never does anything.
Stop countering! Dang it!
Take that!
Five-ring shattering!
Haha, I didn't give you a chance to counter that time. Think about that.
Yes! Go!
Yeah, I think it's hilarious that we break out a philosophical discussion in the middle of Drugs of Dragoon, but not in, like, the Talos Principle, which is actually the philosophical game. But that's okay. Cheap psychology is exactly that. Holy crap, what is this? I don't even... That was the wrong way to do that.
Go! Tell
Well, I stunned them both? Free healing time. Okay, so the shark's about to break out. Awesome.
Ha! 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 He takes that!
Five ring shattering!
Dow.
Ha! 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 He takes that!
Five ring shattering!
So how badly are we doing on additions? Not very well, but I am curious. Another body purifier that we don't care about. But I do think I actually used one on blindness, or on fear, so I guess... No, that was a mind purifier I used. So, Dart is at 13 out of 20 on his boon strike. Awesome. 21 out of 40 on Five Ring Shattering, and Cool Boogie is up to 42. So, still... not amazeballs. Can you not just sit down while I stream? Look, the courage of all of you is adding up. By the power of us, the new magic will be born. Give me your hands. Give me your hands to save the world. How in the world are we giving him his hands? A, we're nowhere close to each other. And B, there's no way that all seven of us can be on that little pedestal. This is a psychedelic bomb? My God, it is exceeding the limit! Did it fail? Don't worry, it's not a bad thing. Your courage was too strong. My ultimate magic is now complete. I have a bad feeling. Savan! Last I finished the preparation of Moot, Ruff! It was Ruff! Our efforts will pay off. Phew. Magic power as strong as the Signet Spheres is gathered in Moot. Phew. It seems we made it in time. Does this mean we can stop my father's plan? As long as Zieg doesn't destroy Moot, Ruff! It's okay. Phew. The strongest of all magic creatures, Last Kraken is guarding it. Phew. Let's activate Mute at once. We will put a new seal on the moon that never sets. I acquired Psychedelic Bomb X. This just sounds very 1980s. I got the psychedelic bomb, man! Yeah! You did not make this very convenient, sir. It took me all bloody night to get through this one city. I love calling it the Care Bear Stare. No, I'm going over here just to say I don't have room. Oh, never mind. I will take that. Boom. why always Maru? Do you have any idea how rude that is?
Yes. Go.
And why always with counters? All the time. I don't think it has smart AI, but I do think that it hates Maru. Doing this just to get that fear off them. Save point. Everyone get ready, get ready. Batten down the hatches, we have a save point. Critical situation. Oglis. Yeah, I only need 38 more sawdust. Dang, I was going to look at the psychedelic bomb and I forgot to.
Let me show it. This is the signet sphere that has continued to seal the moon that never sets, the flesh of the god of destruction, the evil fruit that has settled in the sky. And this is the last kraken, a magic creature that was born to guard the signet sphere. But we have you. It may not be needed. And the moon will start working.
That red light is Moot, the new signet? What red light?
Yes, when Moot is activated and the new signet covers the moon that never sets, the ambitions of that man will be terminated.
I was going to say, well, that obviously isn't going to work out. There's no way we can beat the game here. What is going on?
That was a poor introduction of me.
The voice. It's you, Zieg. Dad, where are you?
In front of you.
Don't tell me. It's been manipulated. It can't be.
Yes, it is. It is controlling the heart of Last Kraken.
Zieg, are you saying the 10,000 years of rest brought you magic power?
Yes. It's astonishing evolution. Eventually, I will go beyond everything.
Father, tell me, why do you need to annihilate the world?
Because it is the intention of the Creator. And now, it is my intention as well. Dot, are you not only pointing a sword against your own father, but also pointing a sword against Soa, who created you? And Savan, don't you think it's a waste to stop the birth of God by disobeying the intention of Soa? Silly.
That line seems completely out of place.
You're all silly. It seems the moon mirror that Lloyd struggled to get was not necessary. Go, Last Dragon. Destroy the city sphere and moot along with this city.
Everyone, we gotta stop him. I won't let you have your way, Father.
Calm down. Calm down. I saw this coming. I still saw this coming, though. I'm like, this can't get resolved without me. Plus we got two more cities, so... Okay, only one enemy. Missed the third one. Pretty good though, because I still thought I was on Dark Hole. Can't move. Off the thing. That was damage. Hit that! I hit that too! And yet it is a little odd to fight a Kraken on land. Don't just get the holy owl! Stop missing that! It's really important that you hit that. What is going on? Why can I not hit that? Stop hitting Maru! I hit that. Leave Maru alone, you abusive jerk! Why am I so bad? I'm just nervous. Clearly, I'm just. Good. Don't hit Maru. I'm almost ready to Dragoon.
Yes. Go. Tell.
I hit the fourth one. Game, you're cheating. Dang it, I was really hoping to get more. Good. Really hoping to get more rounds in and do more damage, but get hardly any additions. I don't know why. I just kept missing them. I may be at my kind of quasi-limit with this. Would you like to be flambéed? Look, I'm 80. Yeah, what the heck. Let's have fun. Hold on. Maru just fully healed to half her health. Why? What is going on? Why is she only have 679 when I just fully healed her? Hit point recovery and cure for everyone. I'll do it again at the end. I have to think that water will not hurt this guy very much. I'll try it.
Freezing rain.
Not surprising, though. Yep, that still did actual damage.
Captain Kraken. How you doing?
You're below half, but not a
below quarter yet. Figure it out. I know you're just dumb, Cap. Come on.
Break out the stuff I've been saving. Not for everyone. Screwed that up. Sucks. He doesn't look happy at all. Ow. Remember this guy? Like a phoenix, he came back. Back up, boo. I think this may finish him. Actually, hopefully. That's what I wanted to happen. Oh, is he not dead? That's surprising. Your damage.
like I'm getting the last hit of vibrating shattering, but I'm not. But we won. Can't complain over much whenever we're beating the game. And I got a pretty hammer. I got Cat's Cradle and the Silver Spoon. Whew. That wasn't too bad, actually. Danger! 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 Will Robinson! The Zieg sphere is resonating with the runaway reaction of the boot. Why? We prevented the attack of the last Dragon. I got it. The field of power generated by the Dragoons triggered the runaway reaction. Sorry, I'll teleport you. So we destroyed it by winning. If we had just run away, we would have won anyway. But if we had beaten it without going into Dragoon form, we would have been okay. That would have taken 20 years. Sabin, you have to come too! I will see this to the end. You should hurry to the next city. The Sacred Sphere of Aglis is now being destroyed. Are you still starting alone? An idiot too? If my body vanishes, my heart will remain. It will give you wings to fly the... Really? Give you wings to fly to the sky, and the moon, and the moon that our central for Zieg is heading. I'm still asking you to ask you. I am grateful for the road for you. Dart looks all droopy. Well, we beat a Kraken. We totally beat a Kraken. I'm writing that in my diary. Gotten us out, like, to a better location. Really? North China. So, we have to go to the moon that never sets? I thought we had to go to the other two cities. I'm not entirely sure why we're not going to the other two cities. I kind of want to go to the other two cities. I was just thinking about the hammer. Wait. It's twice as much SP, but not powerful? Well, then why would I want it? I don't have issues with SP, like, at all. Unbased attack for all. Cool. Yeah, I have no use for that pretty hammer. I mean, it's cool, and maybe if I was using a different one that didn't just build, but it's like, I do my full combo once and I have a Dragoon level. Buckle, you're... Miranda,
You're still annoying. Ugh. Are other people safe? Ugh. Don't say anything. Seven died. Buckle and other creatures cannot live without Seven. Ugh. Well, can't we do something for you? Can't you be saved with a Dragoon's power? Answer me! Be quiet. Ugh. Good night. Ugh. Still annoying. Ugh. Are you playing dead again? Give me a break. We can meet again soon. Ugh. Closing eyes. And soon. Ugh.
I remember my way through these passages. You're not gonna trick me, game. You're gonna hit me, though.
Hit me, please.
Hey! Yeah! Enough!
Yeah. Arr, slightly early. Additions. Proper gamer posture. Cat? Well, what is this? I've never seen this before. It's a stern fish. I totally hit that. This game's a cheater. Oh, awesome.
Yes. Gus. Tell.
Kitty, please shut up. I am so tired of it not. I feel like I'm getting it, and it just doesn't care. Ah, shut up! Holy crap, I cannot keep being distracted by you. Ah, I'm getting frustrated.
Yes!
quiet. Be quiet, kid. Okay, that one I legit missed. I'll take the slumps when I legit get them.
Time is stopping, Cal. I cannot roll anymore, Cal.
But before that, you must see Pino.
Dad, what are you doing? The moon mirror is broken?
Because the signet of Spear's eyes was destroyed. He doesn't need it anymore. Pino.
Zieg is in the lost city of Xenobatos, Pino. Go hurry, Pino.
But how can we go?
We connected the teleport device, Cal. Please keep rolling for Cal, Cal.
He's dead. He opened our road with his last power.
We won't waste your death.
Does that mean that this?
I don't understand what it means that it opened a teleport. Where do I go? I assume the entrance to the city will teleport me out. I don't know where else it wants me to go. Oh god. Why would you do that?
Yes! Go! Tell me! Go! Go!
Dark for 1500, but brew only for 650. That's racist.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
Hee! I swear I'm getting that. No. No. No! I said no! I canceled that. Camera angle.
Ha! 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 Take that!
Five ring shattering!
Wow. That was some actual damage.
Yes!
Gosh! Tell us!
It's not the early on the fourth one. That was actual damage, though it seemed much bigger. Alright. So we can jump over here. Like I said, I'm just going to go for the front entrance because I don't know where else to go. Treasure box! That'll keep me from a treasure box. For now. Holy crap, cat. Cat's on a mission. It doesn't know where, but it's going there fast. Really? I thought I had one more spot. I have six angels prayer, so I'm getting rid of one. I only wanted to have five. So I want to know what this is, especially when I came all this way for it. Sun Rhapsody. Is that what I use, or did I use a moon serenade?
Ruff has been here forever, Ruff. Ruff only knows views and sound in here, Ruff. Ruff wanted to go outside at least once, Ruff.
Don't worry. Now you can go out.
Okay, Ruff. It's Ruff, Ruff.
Was sad.
These babies are dead too.
So their death won't be in vain. We have to move on.
That's true. These babies completed their own duty. We have to as well.
Da 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 da. Very somber moment of the game.
Buttons.
Probably not very well, but still. Curiosity and all that. Dart is at 16 out of 20. God damn it. 29 out of 40. 150 out of 60. Okay, only 30 cool boogies to go. That is actually closer than I thought it would be. Counterattacks. They're the worst thing in the world. Good, keep that up. Just keep it up. Stop counterattacking! You suck.
Yes! Go!
Seriously, just quit counterattacking so I can get some additions in.
Exactly. I bring celery.
I really wish he would stop freaking counterattacking.
I bring celery.
Oh wait, I get him. Please stop countering! Jesus Christ! More fighting here. This place did take me a full episode. Wow. I did not think it would. We're at the end game for sure.
Ha! 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 He! Take that! Why bring celery?
Smacking him.
face. It's rude. I forgot this was up here, and I was like, where is it taking me now?
This must be the door to the teleport device Takao was talking about.
Well, it looks like the one in my forest.
Wingley's had such astounding magic power, moving between cities instantly like this. It's astonishing, alright, but I can't accept life being generated by magic.
Me neither. It's too depressing to be born just to do one thing.
From the Viraj Embryo, the god of destruction, was born for destruction only. His existence might have been the same sorrow.
Then, let's try to make it feel better. By making sure it'll never be born. We gotta protect the next Signet Sphere.
Well, let's get to the Lost Cities and Abatos. Let's go.
I thought the Lost City was on the moon.
Cities in Abatos. It is the city where the legislation and administration of the world of the ancient Indies was carried out.
It's an austere place. It seems like a place Albert would love.
Yes, I have great interest in the way in which they manage their nations. However, I don't think I can learn anything from such a mess.
It fell more than 10,000 years ago.
Warning, 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 warning. Warning, Xenobatos is under martial law. Leave the city at once.
Good for you, Albert. It seems the Xenobatos is still alive.
Warning, invaded by humans. Take shelter in Kadessa promptly. Warning, 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 warning.
However, unfortunately it doesn't seem to be functioning.
Are those generated by magic too? It seems like it, but it's different from Buckle. There's no heart to it.
It's just like Zieg.
Hey guys, there's something coming this way! What's this?
I am Kulon. I shall be your wings.
Someone was talking about in his last moments. Wings that can fly the skies will be given.
People who are carrying the world. Though someone couldn't accomplish his objectives, fulfilled his role at the expense of his life. Now, everything is on you.
I know. I will stop my father and fulfill Savant's will.
I'll be here waiting for you.
Whenever you would like to go back to the world, I'll be your wings.
Do I have an airship now?
I will totally take an airship. Is there anything over here? Nope, okay. of its humans from coming to the Signosphere. Thus, this flying disc cannot be used. So, is the Signosphere ahead? Winley Code Article 703. Long-range from going to the Signosphere.
Well, I'm a Winley.
No magic power as a Winley is recognized.
Hey, what do you mean?
Wait.
It means that my father cannot pass here either. Yeah, that's right! It means we still have time.
I'm glad they put that bit about Maru in, because I was just thinking the same thing. I was like, but Maru could totally use it, right?
Hi.
Warning. Under martial law, visitation allowed only to Legislation Center, Law Factory, and Law Launcher. Great Court, Residential Area, Power Room are off limits.
Can't we go to the place where the Signosphere is?
Impossible. The law prohibits humans from going to the Signosphere. Impossible. The law prohibits humans from going to the Signosphere.
It seems it's a waste to talk to them. Let's focus on how we can proceed.
Alright. It seems we can decide the destination with this operation, Captain.
Determine destination.
Well, it is midnight, so I will be ending the stream here. Let me save real quick, because I do not want to forget to do that. Next time, we head to Xenobotos and get hopelessly lost if you guys have been telling me anything close to the truth. Holy crap. Thanks very much for tuning in. I will continue this next Monday. And as most of you know, I also play Dragon Age Inquisition on Thursdays and Skies of Arcadia on Saturdays. I'm getting close to the end of two of those games, nowhere near the end of Inquisition. Holy crap. That will be the official stream. Ghost, to answer in a little bit more detail, the arena fight I was talking about is, like, your third fight with Zagi, wherever you first get to the, Colosseum City, so I'm sure it's nowhere near the end of the game. Holy crap. I'm sure I know what ways to go. And Kitty wants to say hi, because Kitty's been bothering me all session. Yes, she has. Oh, wow, I also noticed that you can see the edge of my green screen. Whoops! See ya, Jen. Thanks for tuning in. Alright. So I will press this wonderful button right here, and then you won't be able to see me anymore.